In a world where everything has gone digital, from our social interactions to our workplace transactions, it's time to give our schools and our students access to the vast opportunities of digital technology. Education, policy, and tech leaders across Massachusetts have come together in an unprecedented level of collaboration to enable wireless broadband access at 47 schools across the Commonwealth. That means 25,000 students will get access to technology, skills, and new ways of learning that make them better students today and more competitive when applying for college and jobs in the future. So how does it work? Massachusetts put up $5 million to support digital technology in schools. School districts across the state applied, and 14 of them received grants in the first year. Schools pay for their choice of devices, teacher training, and access for students with disabilities, giving them the freedom to decide how to support their students in the best way possible. The state covers part of the cost and applies for technology discounts on behalf of the schools, maximizing your tax dollars to support next generation teaching and learning. With only one round completed, the opportunities for raising the standard of learning are vast. Learn how your school district can go digital.